seen this white egg object. I didn't know what it was at that time. I thought it was a vehicle that turned over.
I saw something white cover on this, but I would say it was two because one was from France and the other was from back.
Zamora's first instinct was to go to their aid.
I started out real fast so I could maybe help the people in the car. I got out of the car and started over it when I heard this big noise again, same noise, and the flame coming from under it. I got scared and started running back. I ran about 50 feet from it, threw myself to the ground to hide. Afterwards, I didn't hear the noise no more. I just looked at my head to see what was happening. And it was real quiet then, and I saw this white object just take off.